JMJ with Stan Action Acting Workouts, all right? Today, I'm gonna be doing a tire relay, as you see my setup in the backpack here, all right? So what that means is, I'm gonna be doing a relay on the outside of the tires, going down one way, and then I'm gonna be jumping inside of the tires, going the other way, and then I'm gonna be doing the other last relay on the outside. So I'm gonna do three sets of those, and then the second set, I'm probably gonna do some relay with 5 push-ups on each tire, all right? That's gonna be my second set. My third set, I'm gonna be doing a relay with 5 sit-ups on each tire. So that's gonna give me a total of 25 altogether with the push-ups and the sit-ups, all right? And I'll be right back to show you how. But before then, make sure you do your warm-up and your stretch-outs before your workout, all right? All right, yo, check it. Welcome back to my single 5-tire relay first set, all right? Let's get it. Second set, all right, be right back. All right, you check it. Welcome back to my second set of my 5-tire single relay, all right? So this set, like I said, I'm gonna be doing sprints back and forth, and I'm gonna stop on each tire and do 5 push-ups until I'm done. All right, let's get them. So you'll check it, coming back at you with my third set from a different angle, all right? This one, I'm gonna be doing the relay and coming back doing 3-count, 5 long range sit-ups, all right? Let's get them. That's gonna wrap it up for my third set. I'm so amped up, I think I'm gonna do a 4th set. All right, I'll be right back and show you how. right, so yo, chicken, ready for the bonus? All right, here we go. This time, I'm going to be doing the relay again, but I'm going to be doing tricep dips, all right? Tricep dips, I'm doing regular tricep dips on the car tires, and on a truck and bus tire, I'm going to be doing the leg up tricep dip. All right, you ready? Let's get them. Mixed up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
That's gonna wrap it up for my single five-layer relay tire setup, all right? Don't forget to do your warm-up and your stretch-out before your workout, and then your cool-down and your stretch-out after your workout. Now, also, don't forget to take at least 60 to 90 seconds in between the workouts, all right? If you're working out with somebody, that's great, because after you do their workout, you can get your rest while they're doing theirs, and then you do your next set. All right, pretty much JMJ, staying active after workout, and I'll see y'all on my next workout. All right.